Oh, I used to dream that when I grew up, I'd learn everything there was to know about the stars. It's funny. I haven't thought about all that in years. I'm not usually sentimental.
It's good to look back sometimes.
Is it? I'm not so sure. A man has dreams of walking with giants, to carve his niche in the edifice of time, before the mortar of his zeal has the chance to congeal. The cup is dashed from his lips, the flame is snuffed a-borning, he's brought to rack and ruin in his prime.
Life's a rum-go, Governor. And that's the truth.
You know what I think? It's Mary Poppins. From the moment she stepped into the house, things began to happen to me. My world was calm, well-ordered, exemplary. Then came this person with chaos in her wake. And now my life's ambitions go with one fell blow. It's quite a bitter pill to take. It's that Poppins woman. She's responsible for all this.
Yeah, I know the very person. What's that thing she's always singing? A spoonful of sugar, that is all it takes. It changes bread and water into tea and cakes.
Tea and cakes,
a
ridiculous.
Spoonful of sugar goes a long, long way. So have yourself an healthy helping every day.
Healthy helping of trouble, if you ask me.
Well, it's like you say, Governor. You've got to grind, grind, grind at the grindstone, while childhood slips are like sand through a sieve. And all too soon they've up and grown, and then they've flown. And it's too late for you to give just that spoonful of sugar to help the medicine go down. The medicine go down. Medicine go down. Well, good luck, Governor.
Thank you, Bert. And good luck to you, too.